Lori, and this is Wednesday Night Hop, April 2020. We're still in quarantine, so we're doing solo jazz. This is the first week of the Tranky Do. Let's just get into it. So we're gonna start off with two fall off the logs. Imagine a log right behind you, and imagine that you have one side of your body free, and we fall backwards and have to put that foot behind us. Then we step to the side, and we step forward. Let's do it on this side. So our left side of our body is free. We fall back onto that foot, we step to the side, and step forward. Let's do a few of these in a row. Here we go. 5, 6, 7. Fall, back, side, forward, fall, back, side, again. Fall, back, side, forward, fall, back, side, again. Fall, back, side, forward, fall, back, side, add a clap. Fall, back, side, forward, fall, back, side again, fall back, side forward, fall back, side again, fall back, side forward, fall back, side there. So that's our fall off the logs. We're going to do two of those and then we're going to add on some shuffles. So we're going to start with our left foot. We're just going to go shuffle one, shuffle two, shuffle three, and the last one we're going to step on four. And we're gonna push ourselves into a low down. Yeah? Now, low downs are when you squat on one leg and you push out the leg that is not weight bearing. So we'll have it on our right leg as weight bearing, we're squatting over it, and then we can switch, squat on our left foot, push our right leg out. Switch, squat and push, switch, squat and push, switch, squat and push, switch, squat and push. So those are low downs. You can go as low as you'd like. Don't get too crazy though. We're gonna add that onto our shuffles. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna count them out. One and two and three and four and down. Yeah, and we're gonna do three low downs. So let's count as the first low down, second low down, third low down. Here we go. Four shuffles into the low down. So we go one, a two, a three, a four, and down. Down two, down three. One more time, starting with the left foot on the shuffles. And one, a two, a three, a four, and down. And down, and down. Great. Now, it wouldn't make any sense for the counts of one, two, three, four to actually be the shuffles. So I'm gonna give you the counts of the song and where that goes. So first we start on eight with our fall off the logs. It goes like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, and 3 is our first low down. 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. One more time. Do it with me. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. A 1, a 2, a 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more time with counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, a 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Great. Now we're going to do that entire sequence twice through. So something very special is going to happen at the end of that lowdown. So notice we end here on 7. Our weight is on our right foot. We're going to replace. So that means we're going to bring our left foot in and kick our right foot out of the way. So where we had our right leg bearing all of our weight, we're just going to bring our left side of the body under and through so that we can start our fall off the log on the right side. Let's just do that a few times. So give yourselves a little bit of a lowdown. And we're gonna be here on 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. One more time. A little bit of a low down on 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. One more time. A little bit of a low down on 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. Great. So we're gonna do the whole sequence, which means that whole phrase, two fall off the logs, shuffles into three low downs. Do it again, yeah? And we're gonna do it with counts. Here we go, nice and slow. 5, 6, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A 1, a 2, a 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A 1, a 2, a 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Want to do it one more time? A little bit faster. A 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A 1, a 2, a 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A 1, a 2, a 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Great. Let's do it one more time. This is going to be our challenge speed. If you need to take a break, sit this one out. A 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A 1, a 2, a 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A 1, a 2, a 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Great. Let's move on to the next section. So once you are here in that last load down, we're going to hop up on 8, and we're going to take ourselves into a shoe shine on 2. Shoe shine basically means we stick our left foot out. We're gonna lean down with our left arm and just wipe any dirt or grime off the top. We don't actually touch our shoe, to be quite honest. And then we're gonna switch feet, and we're not gonna shine that one. We're just gonna applaud our victory. Boom, two claps. So once again, left foot out, shoe shine, right foot out, clap, clap. And I usually have my left toe up when I shine my shoe and my right toe down when I do my clap. Yeah? So the count for that is going to be, we're going to be low down on 7. We're going to come up 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more time. From the low down on 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I almost missed that one, so we'll do it again. Off the low down on 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Great. So after that, we should have our weight on our back left foot. After the clap, our right foot is free. We're going to do boogie forwards. So we take our right foot and brush it against the floor and step. Brush the other foot and step. Brush. Step, brush, step. Yeah? Those are boogie forwards. And you can do a variety of things with the arms because I have a positive ape index arms. Usually I stick them straight out like so and really get my hips involved. You can style these however you like. It's a great moment if you're working on your personal style to look in the mirror and be like, oh, do I like it like this? Do I like it like this? Do I like it? Like, how do I like my boogie forwards? That's the wonderful thing about jazz, is taking a very simple movement and then making it your own. So, here we are. We have our 7. We're going to come on 8. Step, brush, brush. Step, step, clap, clap. Brush, step, brush, step, brush, step, brush again. Step, step, brush, brush. Step, step. Brush, step, 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 step. And I'm taking tiny steps here because otherwise I'm going to go right through this mirror. So, counts. Let's do it with counts. If we're here on 7, we come up on 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Boogie forward, start on 8. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Our weight is on our left foot. We just push it back. 1, 2, 8, and 1, 2, 3, there's a little bit of an extra hold there, 4, 5, 6, 7, again, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So for those keeping track at home, and you're all at home, that's shoe shine, clap, clap, 8 counts of boogie forward, again, shoe shine, clap, clap, and 8 counts of boogie forward. Let's all do it again from the low down. So here we are on 7. A 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Today. I'll try to put out a few more of these throughout the week because we have a lot of material to cover. But we hope to get through all of the Tranky Do. In the end, let me go ahead and put on the song we will be using, which is Chant of the Groove by Fats Waller. If you want something slower, you can also find Tuxedo Junction. And that's a great song to also do the Tranky Do too. So here it is with music from the top. Well, I had to restart my computer, but here we go.
Riva, Riva, DBA!